Captain's log, stardate 4731.3. The M5 Multitronic Unit has taken over total control of the Enterprise.
All right, Doctor, you built this thing. How do you propose to turn it off?
This entire exercise is the trial for M5, a shakedown. You must expect a few minor difficulties, but I assure you they can be corrected.
Corrected after you release control of my ship.
I can't.
Captain, I suggest we disconnect it at the source.
Give me a few moments with it.
No, stay here. All right, Scotty, turn it off. That wasn't a minor difficulty. That wasn't a robot. That thing murdered one of my crewmen, and now you tell me you can't turn it off?
It wasn't a deliberate act. M5's analysis told it needed a new power source. The ensign simply got in the way.
And how long will it be before all of us simply get in the way?
M5 appears to be drawing power directly from the warp engines, tapping the matter antimatter reserves.
So now it has virtually unlimited power. Captain, what do we do?
Come on, Scotty, come on.